know you could have been a wind up.